All right. So Jun is one of my favorite characters across all of Tekken. But can we talk about how she has one of the worst cases of I can fix him syndrome? Like girl, Kazuya's list of crimes against humanity looks like this. He killed his dad, wants to kill your child, probably wants to kill you, and, most tellingly, has still not paid any child support.